Hello?
Are you in? Here?
I don't know, it's loading.
Yeah, I'm in.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Lady said Aurora suffered orbital hole failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Well, I say, did you report dead bugs?
I guess I'm still falling or something, because...
divide up food.
Oh my god.
It's gonna get fucking extinct.
Oh shit, it is. We're gonna have to get like some food right away, some plants or something. Hello?
Hello? What the fuck are you? Are you...
Oh. My hey. God. You're glorious. Jesus Christ. As you can see,
I don't have tears.
It's working as intended.
Uh-huh.
You're swimming in the life pod through the wall a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, you fell through the floor. Oh, it's fine. Okay. I haven't played this game in over a year, so I might have some issues. What have we got in here?
God.
Oh, we both start with food and water, apparently.
What do you...
Huh?
Wait. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, we start with some blocks and some filtered water. And some flares.
I'm going up. I don't even know.
The fucking animation, though.
What?
You just kind of... I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Work in progress, I guess.
Okay, what happens? Oh my god, there's actually a dive animation for you.
Okay.
Well. How does it look in the water? It looks pretty good, I think.
Yeah.
Oh this my god, look at how fast. Oh wait, you've got a beacon on you. Okay, I was gonna say, what happens if we lose each other? Can I turn you off?
I'm already hearing creepy noises.
Oh, I'm gonna turn you off. Your beacon. You don't have to do that for me if you don't want to, but it just makes it seem a little more whatever. I'm gonna follow you once because I want to see if anything breaks.
Yeah. Break.
Oh shit, I'm about to drown. Maybe I should...
Oh shit!
Fuck, off to a great start.
No.
Oh my god, you're standing on the water. Are you Jesus?
Yes. Yes. Oh my god.
I don't think the fish are swimming. Oh yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're swimming around. Shit, I don't even remember. Okay, so I'm gonna... This peeper. New creature discovered. What happened? What? What's going on?
Oh, wait a minute. I think maybe we're not... I don't think our... Maybe our creatures aren't synced.
Huh?
Because you just said you went to grab a peeper and there was nothing in front of you.
Well, then what's around? What do you say?
There's a fish down here. There's two peepers right here.
Uh-huh. Why, are you following it right now?
No, they're stuck. They're just sitting here. I picked one up. Do you see a peeper here?
Right in front of us?
Yeah, right fucking here, just sitting there.
Boy, he's not moving around?
He's not moving.
Oh, do you see other fish moving around?
Yeah, there's fish over here moving around.
Well, follow one that...
Oh, wait, I'm gonna drown. Oh. Okay, let's see. Like, here's some fish. Like, here's a boomerang I'm chasing. He's stuck in the wall.
Yeah, you're following one right now. I think some of them.
Oh, maybe not all of them link up.
Is this one right here? This boomerang?
Yeah, you're chasing the same boomerang. Okay,
so I guess some of them are fucked and...
Yeah, that would explain why they're just floating and not doing anything.
Okay.
Did the peeper you pick up, was he not moving?
I don't know.
Because you kind of just picked him up easy.
What happens if I drop him? Do you see him? Oh.
Nope. Shit, I'm drowning again.
Oh man, we have to make double of everything.
That might actually be cool.
Shit, I don't even remember what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah. Welcome to the club.
Fuck. Silicon rubber, titanium. Oh, maybe I should start with food.
I've got a peeper on me for food later. Right, okay. I gotta fucking see how the fuck everything works. Okay, scanner, that's what we need first. The scanner. Right. Scanners. How do you make that? A battery and a titanium. And that is two acid mushrooms and a copper ore.
Alright.
Oh, that's you. Holy shit. Without the beacon on, it looks kind of creepy.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see me pick those acid mushrooms up?
What?
Down here. Pick some up ones.
Oh. I
might as well do that as well. I want to see, like, if it sinks you picking up any shrooms.
Okay, I'll take this one. You see anything?
Nope.
Okay.
So,
I guess that's so we don't run out of materials?
So we both have our own set of materials.
I guess so.
It's kind of weird.
That makes sense.
Okay.
Probably because there's only, I don't know, I mean, there's a lot of materials you can get, but maybe they don't want you running out.
I guess.
I mean, the mushrooms don't grow back, do they?
Yeah, you can, you can grow them yourself, but they grow back down there.
On their own.
No. Okay, now I need a copper.
Did I get one? I remember, I got a titanium. Is it getting dark for you?
Yes. I'm gonna turn my volume up a little bit.
Copper
got
is
it.
An essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival.
Oh my god, it's just pitch black underwater.
No, actually, that's a good question. I'm wondering if we have our own storage box in there too, so we.
Oh well, let's find out when we're both back here. We can test that.
Do we just synthesize a power cell?
I just synthesized the battery, which unlocked the power cell.
Well, I got it too, so I guess we share.
Oh, so we share scans. Okay. Okay, power cell. Oh, I don't need a power cell. What am I making? Scanner. Here we go.
Oh, I'm watching it. Actually.
The scanner can be used to synthesize.
Do you think? I'm gonna go make a paper.
Salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Oh, and then put something in the storage chest. Like a flare or whatever your useless shit is. It does. We share.
Okay, okay. We do.
We
share.
Do share.
Okay.
Yeah.
All
right. Cool.
No, that's just fall into that. I need cram with shit.
I need to switch around my hot bar.
This is so weird.
This is fucking awesome. It's a little broken, but you know, I think it'll work. Fire extinguisher. Was there a fire in here?
Because
there's supposed to be. You're supposed to pick up this fire extinguisher and then spray it, but maybe they don't have that for multiplayer yet.
Well, yeah. Probably not. I don't remember doing that.
Oops.
It could also be because if people are trying to join and they're not getting incinerated by flames or something.
Is the lady talking?
Oops. She was, yeah.
Okay, she was. Okay, I just want to make sure we both hear it.
Oh, was she talking about the...
She was talking about radiation spreading.
Yeah.
Okay. Blueprints. Let me see here. I think we should probably build a repair tool next. Oh no, cave sulfur.
Oh, right.
I've got the titanium. Okay. Or no, I don't.
What did we need for the scanner again?
A battery and a piece of titanium, I think.
Alright. I like how I can see your needs over your head.
My what? Oh, yeah, like the food and the water and the... What's that green thing? Your oxygen, I think.
That must be the oxygen, yeah.
Your oxygen's getting low, dude.
Oh, it's very dark, Lewis.
Yeah, it is. I haven't even gone out there. I just look up and see.
Oh my god, I can't see shit. Fucking great.
Oh god.
Without your fucking beacon on, I can't see you. I'm gonna lose you so fast. It's great. Oops.
Alright.
Oh my god, I love this. Okay.
That's...
Oxygen.
Wait, what? Scattered wreckage?
Oh, you got what I scanned.
Okay. Okay, so I need copper?
Yeah.
Where do I find that? This place is too easy. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, do I hear what I think I hear?
No, don't start that.
No, you must not be in render range yet.
Yeah, I'm in one of these little caves. I'm looking for Cooper.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. I need air. Yeah, so bad. Holy shit.
Oxygen.
What's the matter? There's the burning aurora. What the hell?
That's not working as intended. He's supposed to be coming and exploding, but he's not moving. But if I can't get him triggered, I gotta find another one, I guess.
Stasis. I don't think I've ever seen the crash fish one.
No, they're not easy.
Oxygen. Well, apparently in this it is.
I wonder if there'll be a frozen leviathan. Maybe one of the leviathans on client side will be frozen. So we gotta figure out which one's the death one.
Oh, God. Oh, that's perfect. I'm gonna scan myself.
Oh, did you get a scanner now?
Yeah, cool. I have one now. Holy shit!
What?
Look at over there! Look how many there are!
Yeah, remember when I said there's double of everything?
Holy shit.
Yeah. So it's very loud over here. Oh shit, man, we gotta make some oxygen tanks. Where are you? I've already lost you. Oh god. Do you have your beacon? Do you have the beacon on for me? Oh, now I can see you over there, floating in the water.
Okay. Look, I'm fine. There's nothing wrong with me.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Scan some shit. Ha ha ha, Gary, you can't run from me.
Oh, there's a Gary fish.
Oxygen!
Red Alert 3 ladies talking to me.
Apparently everyone's Red Alert 3 lady.
All British ladies are. Except I'm pretty sure the Mass Effect 2 Edie is Red Alert 3 lady.
You're probably right about that one.
I need to find some crash fish stuff. Ooh.
Silver-based worm. It's an essential component of many.
Did you get that?
Modules.
Yep.
The lady talking.
Silver, about silver.
Wow, yeah, okay.
Calorie intake recommended.
Calorie intake recommended. Oh, I'm about to die.
Oxygen.
I already ate two peepers.
Well, this crash fish won't come out either. Shit.
What?
How am I supposed to find a crash fish that'll come out? I need their sand.
Oh, right.
Oh my god, that animation. I just saw you rise up through the floor.
I like.
Okay.
What did I do? I just cooked a thing. I didn't.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh my god, that creature just disappeared.
What?
Must have been a client side version.
Alright.
The one that you can't see, but I can. Tried scanning it, it just poofed.
I'm just tempted to scan one of these. No, I don't want to do that yet.
You don't want to scan one of the leviathans over there?
The only one I'm okay with.
I don't want to go out there, you said there's leviathans!
Uh-huh.
There is.
Yeah, that was a real jerk thing to say. I'll pick up this wreckage.
Shuttle bug incoming.
Holy shit.
Oh nuts, I'm gonna drown. What the hell?
Oxygen.
How did I get over here in the creep vine?
I don't know.
The creep vine.
Oh well, there's that scan.
Oh, it's the thing that made us both scream when you were playing.
What? Oh god.
When it came right up in the in your face.
Boof. Oh. Now we're getting away everything. Do we want glass? I don't know. Or do we just keep quartz raw?
Probably keep quartz raw for right now until we need it. Until we need glass, I mean.
Can we make this oxygen tank?
You might want to, yeah.
Did you already do that?
No, I'm still looking for crash fish. Ones that aren't broken.
I'm gonna put the titanium over here.
Did you get that in the top left?
What?
I scanned a fragment. I don't know if it...
Oh. What kind of fragment was it?
Sea glide. Okay, I can't get crash fish anywhere. They're all broken.
Broken.
Oh no, I'm gonna drown. Maybe.
Okay, wait, hold on. Where are you?
Where
did you find that sea glide fragment? Down here? Oh, it's the fucking beast. Do I?
God, it looks like a German, like from World War One with a gas mask on.
That's so weird. See, I was down here.
It was, are you following me?
Oh, wait. I need to go back up.
I don't know where I'm looking.
I was near. Sure. Dude, guy over here.
Oh, of course I'm not gonna find the little fucking crate that it was in. I don't know if, like, that carries over for you, too.
I just want to see if that's the case or not.
Well, here, I can find something else to scan, then. That's fragment. There's a crate down here. There's got to be something in it. Nope. How about this one? Nope. It's going to be a fragment of something down here. Okay.
What the fuck am I looking at? Is that a reef back over there? I guess it is.
Yeah, it is.
Alright.
Hopefully.
Oxygen. So there's nothing over here?
Here's a swivel chair. But that won't give you the fragment. That'll just give it to us. Here, let's go. Here, I'm gonna go inside this thing. Found a PDA.
Integrating
new PDA.
You might want to read those just to catch up.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
Hey, how did you get in here?
There's a door.
Which side of it?
This the other side. Yeah, the side you're going to. Oh, yeah, we have to open it separately.
Eh.
That's funny. That animation was nothing.
Yeah, how many are there? What if I do this?
There is a floater attached to one of the things. Can't get the repair thing without the crash powder.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Blueprints. Survival knife. Silicon rubber. How do you get silicon? We need a creep vine cluster. Okay. Wait, I just realized that none of these creep vines have clusters.
Really? Oh wait, there's some over there.
Oh, there is, yeah. But, like this one here is glowing, like it's supposed to have them.
Oh, yeah. Holy sh...
I think it might be a little broken.
Oxygen. Maybe a little bit.
Oh, God, that reefback's cry got cut off. I don't know how I feel about that.
Oh, my God, I've never seen so many. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct
and diverse ecological biomes. How do I grab one? Study recommended.
Scan it.
A little awkward. There we go. Okay.
New blueprint acquired.
Acquired.
Well, you can tell which ones are like not client side and which ones are not. Always the ones that are sitting still.
Yeah, the ones that are sitting still are disappearing.
Yeah.
Oh shit! God damn it!
Yeah, I put some titanium in the box, so I need to probably make a new oxygen tank.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I wonder if I have to, like, kill the crash fish before he comes out of his tube.
His tube. We ascend.
Oh my god, okay. Oh, okay, we can't use it at the same time.
Okay.
Weapons there you go.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre
on Abraxas Prime.
The knife remains the only exception.
Three titaniums all we need, okay.
Well, the Marines, they get to have weapons. But we're not Marines, I guess.
I'm sure that, I think this is before.
Yes, before it's from, the, it is before. Yeah. Before the aliens.
There we... Ooh, nice. Okay, let me go down and see if I can kill one of these crash fish.
Oh, God. Two glass, four titanium, silver. What the hell you get silver for? I forget.
Sandstone outcrops. Oh, wait, I've got some on me, actually. I could probably drop that off.
Okay. Into the box.
Ah, okay. So, crash fish are broken. You need to kill them with a knife.
Okay.
In order to get the stuff.
Well, okay. There you go. they're all sleeping. Well, they sleep with their eyes open like Gandalf.
How do you even sleep with your eyes open?
I don't know.
How does that work?
I don't know. Wizards can do it, apparently.
You're a wizard, Harry. Personal tools. Oh, what am I missing? Oh, I need a piece of titanium. Damn it, I keep pressing escape to close the fucking PDA. Because, ugh. Okay, here we go.
What are we making?
I'm making a repair tool quick. So that we can get our comms online.
Oh,
lights came on. Lights came on as I watched you fall through the floor. Or are you holding on to something?
Oh, I went down. I don't know. I went down, but now I'm up. I came back up. What about the radio?
Is it talking for you? Huh? Hello?
Hello? Hold on.
Oh, right.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
I really need water, so I'm going to deal with it.
What's happening? Did you hear all the talking?
I didn't hear anything, so I don't know.
What?
I need to get water, and then I'll see what's going on.
Oh, God. I think one of us needs to read, I guess, instead of listening. Okay.
Alright. Vital signs stabilizing.
I'll cook up a peeper quick. Oh, that was you. Okay, I was like, I clicked on it and random water appears.
No, that was me. I needed water.
Oops.
Okay, let's see here. Wait, what did we need for the repair tool?
Crash powder.
And we also need a knife, don't we?
I've got a knife. Or you need a knife, yeah. You need cave sulfur, titanium, and silicon rubber for a repair tool. And you need the knife to get the sulfur.
Okay. I guess I'll go and get some silicon rubber. You need one of the clusters?
Yep. Yeah. I think it makes two rubber. Actually, wait. I might have a rubber on me. Oh, no, I don't. Shit. It's getting dark again, Lewis. Are you still there?
What the hell?
Hello?
What?
Did you disappear on me?
No.
What the hell?
Stop. I don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, what the hell?
I do believe I just saw a reef back shoot across the fucking ocean.
Okay, you're scaring me. Scaring me. I'm retreating. Screw that.
You can't pause it.
You're scaring me when you say things like that.
Well, that scares me because Leviathans might do that.
Oh my god.
There's nothing in here. What a useless piece of shit.
Where are you at right now?
I'm in that place with the door. I repaired that. There's nothing in here.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, God. This shit's creeping me out.
I know. And with the beacon off, it makes it scarier. Oh, is that you over there I just saw swim by?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Oh, my God.
I need to get the creep fine. See, when you said that there's something shitty when you're going, like, oh, my God, or whatever, I was sitting there watching a...
Oh, there it... Oh, no.
Stop!
There's... Oh, my God. Okay, maybe it wasn't a reef back I saw. There's, like, this school of fish shooting all over the place over here.
Okay.
I think it's a client side thing.
Yeah, no, oh, fuck me, man. This is gonna...
be amazing.
Oh, look, there's already a green thingy. Are they supposed to be swimming around?
What did you say? There's already
a green...
Oh, you mean, like, infected?
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess. Okay. Well, yeah, of course they would be, because that's... Yeah, never mind. Okay. I almost spoiled something.